You won't be able to skimp on kids. And so I'm convinced that churches moving forward are going to have to put more emphasis, time, and money into the kids programs and kids spaces than they are maybe into the adults, because you'll have adults that have a choice to go, are you going to offer that class online? We'll watch online.